What that really does is hurt small businesses. It's taxes on items over $3,200. Very few individuals buy anything over $3,200, not very often, because cars, boats, and manufactured housing are exempt. Who buys those items are the small businessman that buys the backhoes, that buys the bobcats, that buys the trailers, trying to create jobs. And we don't need to be taking $85 million out of small businesses' back pocket when they're struggling right now.